Gary G with the Inland Valley News here outside of the Staples Center on the red carpet for the Floyd Mayweather and Manny Pacquiao press conference. Quite a multitude of media turnout. Stay tuned for videos and interviews to follow.
I'm still having a sharp mind, being a great father. You know, I made smart investments. You know, if I retired today, you know, I could live extremely comfortable. I got them, folks. Absolutely not. Because I feel that old fighters are winners. You know, when you get to this level, when you get to this plateau, you know, 36 minutes, nine figures, it's unbelievable.
I do.
My team, every day, and my team communicating with Manny's top ranked team, if I have it. And of course, self-preservation. It's all about me first, but then it's all about, of course, I have to take my hat off to my fans, because without my fans, I wouldn't be here. Well, turnout. You know, you guys, you know, everyone looks great. It's not that. It's really not. I mean, I look at the fight as just another fight. You know, I faced Marquez before. He's faced Marquez three or four times. And if I didn't get the job done right the first time, I came back around, I got the job done right the second time. You know, I didn't have to go to number three or number four. But some fighters do, you know. But can't overlook this guy. You know, he's a solid competitor. He's tough. He's ambitious. But you know, one thing I do know, in any sport, if you lost before, losing is in your mind. You know, UK fans, I love you guys. You guys have been brilliant, you know, throughout my 19-year career. You know. To be world champion 18 years, I'm blessed. You know, it took just a smart team, me believing and me working hard. I mean, when you get to this level, you always have to work smarter, not harder. You know, so, and you know, at this level now, you know, I know what it takes when it's a fight of this magnitude, because the two biggest fights in the history of the sport I was involved in the past. And this, hopefully, you know, I keep my fingers crossed that this surpassed those two fights. And, you know, I'm just happy to be in this situation.
Hey, Floyd, for your Australian fans.
I love my fans all over the world. The UK fans, the Australian fans, the American fans, the Filipino fans. I'm blessed to be where I'm at. Fights, it only counts when it's under the lights, the big lights. When it only counts when it's under the MGM brand big lights. I'm working hard in the gym, and my sparring partners are pushing and making me work, and I'm pushing myself. I'm winning. My mother is healthy and happy. My father is healthy and happy. My children are going to school, getting a good education. I'm happy. I'm a winner. I'm truly blessed. It took a long time, you know, over 37 years in the sport of boxing. The sport of boxing has been great to me. Some of the moves will get there. But May 2nd, another intriguing fight, another intriguing matchup. I will be ready. Everything happens for a reason. And I think that before this fight would have happened, it wouldn't be as big. The building. It's been a building for years. It's a build up. And now we're going to make it happen. So,
thank you.
That's great. If I have to make adjustments, I will. And I think that's what's great about me. I think that's what's different. You know, different from other, you know, other fighters are not able to adjust in the middle of the fight, and I can't. And I think that's a great thing about you. You dedicate yourself to your craft, and you never know, you know, what can happen in life. Hopefully, you know, I'm gonna be in tip-top shape. I'm working hard every day. I'm pretty sure he's working hard every day, so it'd be good to go out there and get the fans a lot of excitement. I don't overlook any fighter. You know, he's a tough competitor, and You know, he's the guy that likes to win like myself.
Knocking out sparring partners, are we reading too much into that, or does that really signify a new level that we haven't seen before?
Well, I've always said this, you know, about boxing. A fight is not won in a boxing gym. It's won once you get under those lights. And I'm one of the best at going under the lights and performing. I feel happy to be where I'm at. And to be involved in the biggest fight in boxing history is truly a blessing. But, you know, I've done record-breaking numbers before, you know. All the record-breaking numbers that I'm doing, I'm only breaking my own record. You know, I've already been in the biggest fight in a sport of boxing before. Not just once, but twice. And I think it's my third time. But I'm happy to be where I'm at. I couldn't do it without my team. You know, CEO of Mayweather Promotions, Leonard Ellerbe, done a tremendous job, you know, day in and day out. You know, it's been a long, bumpy road, but we're here to stay. And we want to continue to get the people excited. That's what it's about. Giving the people excitement, you know, without all the different, without social media, the different social outlets, and people all around the world, you know, pushing for this. I don't think this fight would be that big, you know, so I'm very thankful. It's all about time.